Bighorn was the 2A state champion in football in 2016 and played in the 1A championship this season, losing a heartbreaking title contest to Pine Bluffs 20-16. This team went 9-2 with just one senior, so all six of their all-state selections will return. The Rams will certainly be a favorite in 2018. This season, Bighorn defeated Wind River 51-0 in the quarterfinal round of the playoffs and then went on the road and knocked off Cokeville 12-7 in the semifinal round. One Ram who was sensational this season was Cade Isley. He had more than enough credentials to make All-State with 1,768 yards rushing and 25 rushing TDs with 28 scores overall. He was hampered by injuries very late in the season, but he was just playing terrific this year. Will Pellissier, another All-State selection, was a 1,000-yard rusher, and quarterback Quinn McCafferty threw 21 TD passes with 8 interceptions to earn All-State distinction. Receiver Cade Van Dyken caught 43 balls for 566 yards, and he made All-State. Throw in a couple of All-State linemen and Seth Mullinax and Nolan Rader, and that's why Bighorn had the number one offense in 1A, averaging 460 yards per game with 62 touchdowns, far and away the highest TD total in the classification. This team, provided they stay healthy next season, has a very good chance of going to Laramie for the third straight year to play for a state championship.